Cassier must have gone back to his shop to check his inventory.
He owns a shop?
Yep. Only the most famous pawn shop in Hangzhou. Wu's a bu-
The way you and Sanxing are dressed in this photo, you seem to be a member of the Nine too. Maybe something happened?
That explains why you were so at ease in the tomb. You're practically no Qi Ling.
Me? A member of the Nine? Studying the fox masks might take a while. In the meantime, get yourself acquainted with the Nine.
We're suddenly seeing a lot of foreigners in town, running around buying antiques and artifacts.
You know where this mask came from?
I once saw something similar in a catacomb. That was my first...
Years ago, guided by the fox mask bearing Warring States manuscript, Wu Xie ventured into King Lu's palace, where he stumbled into the hidden stone maze. The maze was full of hazards and deadly traps. He narrowly survived, but left empty-handed. Over the years, Wu Xie has been ruminating on that failed job, speculating and searching for answers. And now, as the Emerald Fox Mask is slowly unveiled, will the truth finally be revealed?
Again, have you found what you're looking for?
Not yet, but I'm getting there. Right now I'm trying to trace the source of this inscription.
This is something from the Warring States period. It comes in two parts. I happened in a tomb, an extremely dangerous one. You need to be fully prepared.
There's a way to lower it down.
It was the bell that made you hallucinate. The thing you're looking for should be in the sarcophagus.
I see why we're...
Actually, I ran into some trouble down there. Those clans of the Nine doing business with each other. It's quite a sight.
Every clan has its own caravan route. It's their lifeblood. A good route is what... Life is like a play. Fake and real at the same time. But it can be beautiful.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm glad to have met so many kindred spirits here.
Everything you need to know about the Emerald Key is in here. Take it.
Got a new lead on those foreigners. Here it is. When Cox Hendry died, his company was bought out. He put together a new team and came to China to continue Cox Hendry's work. Going around digging—
Those bastards thought they could march into our turf and do as they pleased. I'm gonna teach them—
The artifact dealing business could be a cover-up for something more sinister.
That's what I'm worried about. Whatever secret lies hidden in Ruck Passage Maze—
That place is dangerous. I'll go with you.
Looks more like a maze than a tomb.
There are traps everywhere. Be careful.
Come on, let's catch up to them. Find a substitute nearby. see if those foreigners left anything behind. There's a coffin in the vines. Maybe there's something inside. Looking for a key in this tomb. The rest have gathered in Lu Village.
The thing they're looking for should be in the main chamber up ahead. It's open. Let's go.
In the coffin, just as expected. Why does it look so familiar?
I'll report back to Wuxie and Hongzhou. You go on to Lu Village to search for clues.